welcome to another episode of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop. It's been a long time since I've done an episode of one of these. I hope that made sense. Happy Saturday to all of you. I hope you all are having a wonderful Saturday. It's cold outside. I mean, it's forever more cold. They're calling for snow today, and I'm all sitting here with my blanket on and my socks. Well, I'm missing my socks. I need my socks. Got my hot tea here. Got my Christmas lights on, and I'm just in the festive mood. And speaking of festive mood, I figured today we'll do something quite out of the box. Well, out of the box for me, actually. I figured I'd try my hand at making Mrs. Claus. That's right. I never made an old sim before, so this is something I feel kind of uncomfortable about because I never made an old sim before. So in any of the generations of the Sims. So this is going to be something quite strange, but I'm going to try. So this is the first sim that generated for me. So I'm going to start with her, actually. So we're going to strip her down to her underoos. We're going to get started. We're not even going to wait. And I think I have a general idea as to exactly what it is I want her to look like. But first, I will preface this with this. I won't be using any kind of DLC, not this time around. I'm just going to use what the game has inside of it for me to use. Since we do have some sort of a festive pack to use anyway. And we're going to use that. But I will do this. I will mess with her genetics because I did say I was going to use an old sim. So let's go ahead and make her old. Let's see here. We'll make her an elder. I am kind of curious to see how she looks as a... Okay, she looks like an old woman. Oh, she looks cute. Her hair's too young for her, though, but she looks cute. She's a little fat. She's cute, though. All right, we're going to start from there. So that's what we're going to work with. And I think the first thing I'm going to work with first is her hair. So I'm going to kind of work from the top down to the bottom. So I won't use any custom content. Did I say DLC? I feel like I said DLC. Custom content. I will change up her hair. So let's make her bald. But I won't mess with anything else. I won't mess with her genetics or anything else like that. I think her body's perfect. Something along the lines of what I envisioned Mrs. Claus to look like. So I'm thinking, let me check the short hair. I'm thinking something short and gray, or in white, rather. But we'll see, because we just changed her eyebrow color, so we'll just see. All right, let's see here. And I don't want her to be, like, old and feeble like we normally see her in the movies and in the books and junk. I want her to be a modern-day, sleek, fashionable looking grandma, if that makes sense. Nothing too out of the craziness, but something that looks like this woman's got it together. She's seasoned and she knows how to take care of herself. That's the grandma Mrs. Claus that I'm looking forward to. And I do like this hair quite a bit. I'm actually kind of favorite this hair quite a bit, and I might end up using it. Let me go through this middle size hair, as my niece would call it, these medium chopped hair, shoulder length hair here, and let me just scroll through it for a little bit. I know we got some new hair from Get Famous, so I'm gonna look through it real quick here and see if there's anything that catches my eye. That's my favorite right there, that one right there, with the big curls. I tend to like that very much. Oh, this might work. Yeah, that's actually kind of pretty. Now that's part of the base game. I don't know when we got that, but that's actually kind of cute. Well, let me go back to the other one. Let me see. That, and then that. I think I'm favoring the big curls. Yeah, I think I'm favoring the big curls. Okay, I don't think I need to see anything else, unless I want grandma to have braids or some sort. I'm not sure. Wait, this came with seasons. Hold on, let me see. Now, this is cute, too. Oh, man. See, this is what happens. I get indecisive and then don't know what I want. Oh, either one of those hairs would work. But now it's between that one and the curls. I think I like this one. This one. Yeah, this is the one. I like this one. It's very natural. And I like the braids on the side into the afro puff in the back. I like that. It's very pretty. Okay. And she will wear makeup. Hopefully she doesn't have any on now. Okay, good. She will wear makeup, so I will get that together. So let's do her makeup first, because I kind of have an idea of what I want her outfit to be. So let's go into her makeup. I want to keep it natural. So let me get her eyes together. Do I want her to have eyeshadow on? Just a little bit. Not a lot to overwhelm her natural beauty. But I want it to be so subtle that you can't tell that she has any on like that. You can't even tell she has any on, but I want it to be dark enough around her eyes. Not enough to where it looks like she's been sick. I don't think I want any eyeliner on, honestly, but I do want her, I want that modern look. Let me see. Click on it, darn it. Why is that not working? Why is it not clicking? I can't click on that. Okay, now it's clicking. My gosh. What in the world? I'm sorry if y'all can hear all those clicks. It was just not responding. What in the world? The cat eye. No. I don't know. No. I probably don't want no under eyeness. Yeah, I don't want no under eyeness. I don't want no under eyeliner. I don't think I want that. No. And as far as her cheeks, I do have some DLC, but I won't use any DLC. I'm just going to keep it in game. Just some little nice rosiness. Do we have anything a little bit? Yeah, that'll work. A little bit rosier. Very nice. Very nice. I think, let me see. More flesh tone. That's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for right there. That. More flesh tone. Okay, cool. Now let's go to her lips. I always lean towards more glossiness. And see all my DLC, and I'm trying my best not to click on it, because what I want is that. But I move past. Let's click this. That might not be glossy enough for me. And I try to stay away from... Why is... The game just updated too, by the way, before I even hit start, so it could be that. That could be the reason why things are not responding as quickly as I would like it to be. Or what? I'm not exactly sure what the problem is, but it's getting on my nerves. Let's see. Maybe a little bit of color. Maybe some color is in action here. I don't want her lips to be too plain. That's fine, actually. Okay, that's fine. Just a little bit of color. Just a little bit. Okay. She's got it together. Let's give her some earrings. Let's give her a little bit of accessories. Nothing too loud. I know we got some new stuff with seasons and some new stuff with, whatchacallit? I see we got some fall earrings and some spring earrings. Do we have winter? We have snowflakes. A snowflake. I wish we did have snowflakes, but we got a snowman. That might be a little bit too... out there. I think I might stick with pearls. Now that we do have. We do have a pearl in here. I usually go for the pearls anyway. Those might be too big. We have a small pearl. Let me just click on that. Where are the small pearls? We have a small pearl somewhere. Sometime they show up. There they are. And sometime they don't. Okay. I'm not exactly sure what the color is, but I always choose white anyway. White pearls. That'll go with any outfit, so that's okay if we can't figure out exactly what color we want. But I know what outfit I'm going for. So anyway, as far as her Oh. Alright, I'm sorry. Your back broke? I'm so sorry. You got it together, Mrs. Claus? So I'm thinking we're definitely going to go for the Christmas colors. You know, traditional red and green. But I think... I'm gonna add some white into it. I think I might do red, white, and green, or just probably red and white. And I think that's what I may go for. So all these are young gals' clothes. And I'm not gonna give her anything old. I wanna give her something really nice. Like I said, I'm gonna use in-game stuff. Something really, really festive. I like the front of this shirt, but I don't like that the back is out. I am not feeling that. And this being an old woman, who wants to see wrinkles on her back, right? We don't wanna see that. No. This is great, but it's too old woman. Bless her heart. I want to give her something that's going to make her feel like she still got it going on, basically. I want to make her feel like she still got her groove back. And I know we got some really nice stuff with seasons. I'm not seeing anything. Let's go into the full outfits. Maybe I'll give her a full pretty outfit. Let's go to the jumpsuits. Let's see here. I don't want anything that's like revealing. That'll make her seem like she's older than what she, you know, is. But I do want to make sure that the colors, I can give her the right color, red and white. That's what I'm looking for. That's what I was looking for. Something like that. Oh, that's pretty. Well, her back is out a little bit, but it's not down here. This is cute. Yes. Can we throw a necklace on it? Let me see. Can we throw a necklace on her? Oh, I forgot. The most pivotal point, I forgot about her glasses. She needs pretty glasses. Let's see. The necklaces. We did get more necklaces. We can put that on. Does it come in something other than that? Well, I prefer the white gold, actually. Pretty gold necklace. Okay. We need more necklaces. In-game. We need more in-game necklaces. That would be nice. Okay. Perfect. Perfection. I like it. Now her glasses. Yes. Before I forget. Her glasses will go in here. We got new shades and stuff. Okay. It's been a minute since I came in here. I don't want to give her the traditional round circle glasses that you see at Lowe's and Walmart. On those particular Mrs. Claus's, I don't want to give her that. I want to give her something that is modern and sweet and cute. Do I want to give her red glasses? Oh, shoot. Do those come in white? They do come in white. And I can't click on it. What is going on here today? What? I tell you what. Why can't I click on it? Can I move my arrows? Can I use carrot keys? No. Why can't I click on white? I tell you what, that's fine. That has got me a flutter. What, is she just gonna have red glasses? I don't even think I like those pair of glasses, actually. Let me see what we're working with. Hold on. And I don't like these cat glasses. They make it like she's a cat lady. I don't like those. I don't like those at all. What about these? I tell you what! What is going on? What? I can't change. Fine. We'll just stick with the red glasses that I don't even like. Can't change colors? What the crap? Okay. So, let's go to the accessories. And let's see what we can do as far as her arms. I like these pearls. I'm thinking of red. Oh, I can change colors of that, but I can't change color of glasses. What kind of stupidness? Anyway. Game on a break. Alright. And her shoes. I'm thinking of, heels. Yeah, this is where I want to go. I was thinking boots. I was going to give her some pretty boots. Do these come in red? They do come in red. Ooh, very sexy. Very, very pretty. I like. Well, since I can't get the I'm gonna try it again. That has me a flutter. Wait, that's not it. Oh, now I can change them. What? Help me, Lord. Okay. Well, there we are. Mrs. Claus. The modern day Mrs. Claus. She looks like she can bake a whole bunch of cookies with her cute little self. Well, there you are, everybody. That was a struggle and a half. More than I wanted it to be. Mrs. Claus, there you go. My modern day take on her, how she would possibly look. Of course, I would add more to her, like a nice little red vest or a little coat or something like that. But there she is, right there for you to play with. Just working with the sim that generated right there first. If you have any suggestions of any sims that you would like to see me make over, definitely leave them below. If you have a sim that you would want to see me make over and you want to send that sim to me, let me know. I'll look for them in the gallery. Make sure you just leave their name below in the comments and I will check them out. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick episode of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop, and I will see you in the next one.